Okay, we got Steve Welsh doing standard deadlift. Close leg, taking the sumo out.
Okay. You're doing fine, just remember to pull from the shoulder.
Yeah, one more. Again. Just think about keeping the butt down and pulling from your traps first. So I think this looks a lot better. Good, good, good. Okay.
$185.
Yeah, do it for five. Let's see how that feels. So you can get that. Just remember that pull at the top, like you said you felt with your traps and your rear delts. Try and get the slant in your back at least, a tiny bit. There you go. Tight. That's it. Drive through the shoulder. That's it. You feel it. Looks good to me. To see what your fans say. All right, cool.
That was easy.
Let me get this going so we can see you.
How many do you want?
Just go for five. Go for five. This is what that looks like, just so you can really feel it. And just take that first bounce across the traps. Just remember to get your butt down just for practice. You're ready, on your ready. That's it, good, good. All right, that looked good, I thought. Good. Okay, good.